over 300 here again. This video is only going to be 38 minutes. Hopefully we can get up to that, and hopefully it's not going to be as long. But yeah, so we're actually going Schleich shopping. I have 10 euro in this bag, and we're going to a Toy Master's Battle now, and it's been a while since I got a Schleich. So yeah, I wonder which one we're gonna choose. It's so exciting. Oh my god, I'm like so excited. And no one's in the car yet, but like, yeah. So my mom is going to be driving, then my brother's going to be in the car. This boss. Then my big sister's also going to be in the car. There's a wasp. I'm just outside now because there's a wasp in the car, so I'm just waiting for it to leave. But yeah, so that's what we're doing today. So yeah, there's the dogs outside. But I'm so excited. So yeah, I think the wasp is out now, so we're gonna go back in. Okay, so we're back in the car. I'm actually so excited. So yeah, and I'm just gonna be filming all the Schleich, and then I actually made a studio in my room, like just a small green table for, yeah, and then I made a sign, and yeah, so I'm gonna be like, I'm not gonna like choose like the one on camera, and I'm just gonna show it to you when you guys already know which one I picked out. I'm actually going to be picking one out, and then I'm gonna show you once I get home. We're also going to a granddad's, so after. So I might not be able to do it at the studio. We're just gonna see what happens. So yeah. I'm actually really excited, and yeah, so I'm gonna go now, and I'll see you guys like when we're on the way. So bye, see you then. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that, so it closes at 6, and I think it's 12 right now, so yeah, we kind of need to go now. Yeah, so I'll see you guys then. Yeah, bye. So we're actually at the gas station right now, so I'm kind of whispering. But I'm so excited. We got 3 things. Oh. So sorry to spoil it, but we got like 2 things to open and then 1 not to open. So I'm so excited. Okay, I have to save it for once we get home. Yeah, and there's like a lot of stops today.
I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go.
Hey guys, so I'm so excited. I have the bag next to me. So first, I thought before we would start opening the things, I thought that I would show you my studio. So yeah, and I'm just sitting at it right now. So if you turn around, I know the table's kind of old. We have this home sign and all that, and we have this bucket with colors. I think it's cute. And then this is the sign I made. It took me a few minutes, maybe in half an hour or something to make. And then we have this. It's kind of like that. I painted that. This is my favorite side. Yeah, anyway, let's get into it, because I know all you guys, that's what you're waiting for. Okay guys, so, look at that. Sorry it's
so big. I didn't get much, but I got three things. So yeah. But yeah, I just have a bottle to drink out of because, like, you know, you gotta keep hydrated. Set that aside. Okay, I'm so excited. Okay, let's start off. The first thing I got. Okay, you probably actually already saw that. Okay, so the first thing I got is this guy. I'm pretty sure he's the Icelandic stallion. If I believe, yes, he's the Icelandic stallion. And I believe he's 2022. And he's actually so cute. And I think I'm going to call him Tarzan. I'm not sure. Little Tarzan, I can call him for his nickname or surname. But yeah, I'm not sure. I think for now, I'm just going to call him Tarzan. And I'm going to think of something else. So yeah, we're going to set him aside. On to the next thing. Oh yeah, and before we go on to the next thing, we're just going to check. So he's able in pretty good condition. I tried to get the best one. We're kind of in a hurry. He has some paint though. But yeah, we're just going to hurry on to the next one. And he still has this tag on. But we're going to hurry on to the next one. And yeah. Okay, so this is the next one. It's so cute. I don't know why the Schleich sign looks like it's upside down on that. But so, yeah. So yes, so excited, love it. So it's the Farm World little thing. As you can see, it's from Toy Masters, $5.99 euro or quid, however you say it. Anyway, so yeah, I think it's really cute, and I think the pony in here, not sure what to call it yet. I don't know if it's a boy or a girl. But if it is a boy, I think I'm going to call him Turtle. But yeah, so we're going to set this aside and we're going to open everything at the end. Okay, this is the thing I'm most excited for. We got the Farm World blind bag. I actually never got a blind bag before. So yeah, I'm really excited, and I think we might have got the rabbit. But yeah, there's all of these ones. You get three. Yeah. So yeah. Okay, let's get to it. So I think the first thing, we're going to start off with this because, yeah. The blind bag is going to be last because, like, you know. Okay, so let's start. So I'm not using scissors because I don't really like using scissors. They're just, like, too sharp. I don't really like going near sharp things. So this is going to probably take me off. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's how you do it. Actually hear it. Okay. Okay, no. We're going to start with the first thing. The first thing are these noisy little things. I think they're like the things to keep the jumps up. I'm definitely going to be using these for my lessons. This is so helpful. Oh my gosh, like. So the next thing is the horse. he's so cute. Or she. Oh my god, it's actually so cute. This is going to be a lesson pony. I actually never got like a small pony or anything like that before. Can't wait to open that. And next, oh, we have some more cones. I have loads of these. And we got some poles. And yeah, that's it. Just going to make sure. Oh, nope. You have a manual on it. Just telling me how to set everything up. But I think I definitely know how to do that. So let's open it. Okay, so I think first we're going to open this. Ugh. Hand strength. Ugh. I'm like this. Okay, so we got the three cones. There's actually a bit of white paint on this one. I don't know if you can see that, but I'm pretty sure it's fine because I have loads of these. And then we got our three poles. Okay, on to the next one. Sorry, I'm a bit itchy there. I'm gonna open the horse last because it's most interesting. Okay, maybe I got too excited. Because, like, I love these kind of jump things, so, like, lasso things. And I've actually pretty much always wanted a set because I've seen those other people with it. Anyway, so we got these and on to the horse. I'm actually so excited. Okay. The pony, moment of truth. I'm just gonna check its gender real quick after I open it. Guys, it has like a stripe on its back. Look at the mane. Yes, it's a boy. Okay, I'm gonna call him Turtle because I have the perfect name. He's so cute. I think we'll have a lot of people riding him at the barn. I'm definitely gonna do some barn vlogs with this guy and this guy. So yeah, wait, let's actually... Yeah, they're so cute. Our two horses for the day. But we actually never know. There could be something else in the blind bag. It could be a horse. Anyways, yeah. I'm going to set this up at the end of the video. But yeah, so let's move on to the blind bag. Okay, I'm actually so nervous. I'm going to try and feel it. I actually don't know what that is. Oh my god. Yeah, I definitely think we got the rabbit. Let's just have a quick another overview of this. So these are the ones we can get. I really want this foal and the husky. So I want this foal, the husky, and I think the hen. So yeah. Okay, moment of truth, we're gonna open it. I'm not gonna open it as satisfying because I don't have secrets, so it's gonna be a while. Okay guys, so this is taking ages, so I'm just gonna kind of embarrassing. I'm gonna ask my mom to open it because this thing is so hard. And I realized if this is for kids, then why do you have to make it like so hard to open? Like, I know people can like steal it from the shop, but like, I'm disappointed. Like, anyway, I'm gonna call. I'll be back. Okay, guys, so that definitely took some time, but it's open now. And just so you know, I did not check what's in it. I'm just gonna close my hand. Anyway, I'm actually so excited. So I'm just gonna put my hand in. We got the German Shepherd. I already have this one, but it's chewed, so this is quite good to have. So cute. Next one. I had a feeling I got one of the calves. It's so cute. And I have a feeling the next one is going to be the bunny. Yeah, so I'm not sure if I really like the ones I got, but I mean, at least they're the like ones that I don't have. But like, I do kind of wish I got a foal. Anyway, so let's open these. This plastic is kind of easy to open. So let's get our first one. So our first one is this cute little rabbit. I might call it Carrot. I think that's quite cute, or Ginger. But yeah, so Carrot or Ginger for this guy. I think I might call, I don't know if it's a girl or a boy, but I think it'd be good for as a girl. I'm going to call it Ginger. Quite cute. On the next one. Okay, so we're gonna open the calf next because, you know, I only have like one calf. It's kind of sad because like I don't really collect the cattle, but like I really want cows. Like, I don't collect the adults. Like, I don't really collect cows at all. Anyway, so this one is actually quite cute. Not gonna lie. It's adorable. And there's actually a set on the back. And I really want that set. Hopefully I get it for Christmas because, like, I really want it. Yeah, anyway. So, yeah, I don't know what to call this one. So you guys can comment down below on this video. What should I call this calf? Just another quick look at it. I don't know if it's a girl or a boy, but it kind of, I think. I don't know. You guys can choose the gender and the name in the comments. Okay, so we're just gonna open the next one. So, the German Shepherd, quite cute. So, yeah. And I don't know what to call this one either, so... Yeah, but it's pretty cute. So, yeah. that was a lot to open, and now I'm kind of sad because I want to open more, but like, yeah, I want to open more blind bags now, but I can't, is the thing. Okay. Anyways, so we still have some time left on this video, so I think I'm going to set up this jumping thing and all that. So I'm going to clear off all this rubbish, and then I'm going to show you guys the sets. I believe there's supposed to be a hole in this, so, like, shows, like, a thing there. But I don't think my one has a hole. That sounds kind of legal to say. Anyway, it's fine. So yeah, I'm just gonna set these jumps up and I'll see you guys then. So here we got the first set, and it's just like jumping cute thing, and I'm actually obsessed with this pony. It's a very light kind of weight one, sorry, and it kind of reminds me of a fjord, but it's absolutely so cute. Oh my god, little turtle. Yeah, so, and the rest aren't really sets, but I'm just gonna set up the ones that I don't have names for, so yeah. So these are the two that I don't have names for, so please say, like, if you can comment on YouTube, then can you please comment down below if what I should call these and the genders. So yeah, they both don't really have gender things. Yeah. Anyway, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye. Thanks so much for watching.
I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go.